back to the Murthy Creations. This is Murthy, English Grammar for All. Today I am going to present an important topic in English grammar, that is conjugation of a verb. Before going to start, I request you to subscribe my channel and please share to all your friends. Thank you very much for already subscribed my channel. So conjugation of verbs. Conjugation means denoting the main parts of the verb. In English, the main parts of a verb is divided into three parts. We already know that. So present tense, past tense and past participle. Present tense V1, past tense V2, past participle V3. So everyone who wants to learn English language should know the conjugation of verbs. There are two kinds of conjugation of verbs. So there are weak verbs and strong verbs. Weak verbs, which are called regular verbs, and strong verbs are called irregular verbs. Verbs that form their past tense by adding ed, rd, rt to the present tense with or without vowel changes are called weak verbs. So verbs that form their past tense, when we take present tense, just we add ed, rd, rt to the present tense form, then we will get past tense without adding vowel change, without vowel change. And what are the strong verbs? Verbs that form their past tense by changing the vowels in the body to the present tense are called strong verbs. Present tense vowels changing. So these are irregular verbs. So according to the convenience, I have divided these weak verbs two or three parts to make you understand very easy. So weak verbs type 1, just here add, add, it is the present tense V1. Here in the past tense, it is added, ed is added, and here participle also ed is added, add, 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 ed added, add, ed added. Allow, allowed, allowed. Accept, accepted, accepted. Allow, allowed, allowed. Sorry, repeated. Accept, accepted, accepted. Agree, agreed, agreed. Adore, adored, adored. Ask, asked, asked. Borrow, borrowed, borrowed. Belong, belonged, belonged. Check, checked, checked. Cheer, cheered, cheered. Clean, cleaned, cleaned. Charge, charged, charged. Close, closed, closed. Cross, crossed, crossed. Decide, decided, decided. Develop, developed, developed. So these are some of the verbs which are known as weak verbs or irregular verbs. And here in the second type, here present tense V1, past tense V2, past participle V3. Just to add, that means here the consonant, ending the consonants. Here the verb is present tense and ends with a consonant, that is B, that is G. B is beg, G, it is a consonant. Just we take doubled that consonant, we will get past tense. And adding ed, we will get past participle. That means B is beg, here doubled the consonants gg, and ed is added. Begged, 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 begged. So we double the consonants in the given present tense verb. To the present tense verb we add double consonants. That means beg, begged, begged. Cancel, cancelled, cancelled. Here L ends with consonant L and we double it, double L, and we add ED. Crop, cropped, cropped. Drop, dropped, dropped. Hop, hopped, hopped. Hop means jumping. Knitted, knitted, knitted. Here, sorry, knit, K-N-I-T, knit. K-N-I-T-T-E-D, knitted. K-N-I-T-T-E-D, knitted. C-L-O-G, clog. C-L-O-G-Z-E-D, clogged. C-L-O-G-Z-E-D, clogged. C-L-A-P, clap. C-L-A-P-P-E-D, clapped. C-L-A-P-P-E-D, clapped. C-L-A-P, clap, ends with consonant P. The consonant is doubled, P is doubled, and ED is added. So clap, clapped, clapped. Grip, gripped, gripped. Pin, pinned, pinned. So type 2. These are type 2. And type 3, verbs. Present tense, past tense, past participle, three. Here, this type of verbs ending with Y, that means the verbs ending with Y, that means consonant, it is also consonant. In the present tense, we find Y at the end of this word, and in the past tense, just Y transforms into IED. And past participle also same. This is type 3. Example, beautify, beautified, beautified. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-Y, beautify. Here, Y ends with Y. So, a verb ends with Y, transforms, adding I-E-D to the past tense or past participle. It makes past tense or past participle. So, beautify, beautified, beautified. Bully. So the verb ends with consonant, that is Y. So just we added IED. We remove Y and we added IED. IED is added. And to the past participle also same. So bully, bullied, bullied. Bury, buried, buried. Carry, carried, carried. Certify, certified, certified. Clarify, clarified, clarified. Copy, copied, copied. Decay, decayed, decayed. Deny, denied, denied. Dry, dried, dried. And type 4. So here, at the end of the word, that means the verb ends with D and R, just at the end of the past tense or past participle, the verbs, that means the verbs to the past tense or past participle, we add T. That means adding T, it makes past tense or past participle. So adding T to the verb, it makes past tense or past participle of the verbs. So here bend, B-E-N-D, bend, bent, bent. Build, B-U-A-L-D, build, B-U-A-L-D, built, built. Catch, C-A-T-C-H, catch, caught, caught. Creep, crept, crept. Send, sent, send. Lend, L-E-N-T, lent, L-E-N-T, lent. B-E-N-T, bent, B-E-N-T, bent, B-E-N-T, bent. D-E-A-L-D, D-E-A-L-T, dealt, D-E-A-L-T, dealt. K-N-E-E-L, kneel, K-N-E-L-T, knelt, K-N-E-L-T, knelt. Sleep, slept, slept. And let's take irregular verbs. That these are strong verbs. So here we can see that strong verbs are quite different to weak verbs, because the verbs forms three forms, that means present tense, past participle, and different words. So abide, here abode, abode. Arise, arose, arisen. Bear, bear means B-E-R, bear, bring forth. Bore, born. B-E-R, bear, here carry. I can't bear. So bear carry, bore born, beat wet beaten, beat 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 bet beaten beaten, become became become, begin began begun, behold beheld beholden, bid bade bidden, bite bit bitten, choose chose chosen, cling clung clung, come came come, dig dug dug, draw drew drawn, drink drank drunk, drive drove driven, eat ate eaten. So that's